Have you ever had that moment where you feel like you're being watched? Where you come into an empty server, where there may be five people on this entire plane of existence, and you sneak around the entire lobby so nobody knows that there is a sixth person in the lobby. Everybody's minding their own business, practicing on their own separate cabinets. Out of the thousands of different servers and rooms, this is a unique world to itself, where everybody's minding their own business. And you sneak behind into the extreme cabinets area, and you're the only one in that section, in the corner, camouflaged, where nobody can see you. Have you ever had that moment of realization that there's something out there? I've realized that moment. I realized. And it only granted me a couple of minutes to practice Chun Li. These are the jury fouls. Woo! What's good, friendly ghosts and non-friendlies? How's everybody doing? This son of a gun ruined my practice. Ruined. It's gotta happen to everybody at least once, right? So we going in with Chun Li. I done forgot everything that I was practicing. You know, so I'm just winging it. Crouching medium kick grab. Hey, that's gonna take me to victory, hopefully. Right, so I got footage of Ryu and Chun Li in the open beta. I got Ryu online matches and Chun Li practice mode. Each video is going to be split to target one of those two. This one is going to be based on Ryu and online matches. Especially after this, I said I can't let my Chun Li get exposed. You know, getting in some good bull combination sequences, you know, it's pretty mindless fun. You know, it's cool to take your mind off of things and whatnot. Plus this sequence right here, this is pretty just messed up. It personally, this is quite messed up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, right? That's what I'm talking about. Bull champion, the bull in the Bun Li, because it's not Chun Li yet. It's a bootleg Chun. Would you look at the arena? Look at this shit. Do you see anybody on any other cabinet anywhere? Anywhere? Do you see any? Look at this person. I see you, dog. I see you, homie. You son of a gun. So after that, I was like, hey, you know, I'm gonna try to go to practice mode, but I'm just not in it anymore. Let me just pick Ryu. Every first match I'd like to play in a fighting game, I just get absolutely washed. 2018 Soul Calibur 6, that was my first fighting game I played online. I played against the Ivy player, first match. The connection was terrible. Absolute garbage, more so than the app, the status quo. He was hitting me with full screen unblockables and I could not react to it. Second fighting game was third strike. That was a couple months back. Faced a Ken player. I got 5-0'd. Had us a couple good rounds, but it doesn't matter. I got 5-0'd. Fast forward to today, Street Fighter 6, it's a Luke player. Now, every match was pretty close, right? It was like a couple standout matches where it just got washed completely one way. But they were all, for the most part, pretty close. Which brings me to a couple of issues I was having, but playing online, I've been having just random inputs happening, and I feel like I had no business coming out. Like, I was just getting random Tatsus and Soryus in just the most pivotal of moments. That they had no business coming out, and I just felt jarred every time that they did come out. You know, and it would just cost me positional or life bar or just an opportunity to punish. So just dealing with that. And then the second issue was just the timing of being online. Even if the connection is good, which it is good, the network seems fine. Fight K might be slightly, I don't know, they might be 1 and 2. But it's still a timing adjustment that I have to, you know, get accustomed to. Things like fireballs, trying to walk forward and not being able to react to the fireball, things like that happening. It's for a player like me who likes to thread the needle with my gameplay. I like to take things to the absolute limit and then, you know, react, you know, at the split second. It's going to be a big lasting effect on me because I risk it way too much. And then there's the other one, which is just a gameplay scenario, which is the strike throw on wake-ups. You know, I always struggle with that, you know, and it seemed like it's continuing in this game. But yeah, those three scenarios, just the random inputs coming out that I feel like they had no business coming out. It's not what I wanted to come out, and it just completely jarred me. The timing, getting accustomed to the timing of the online, and then just the strike throw on top of that. And you combine all these together, and it's like it's a loss waiting to happen, right? You know, and it's something I have to get accustomed to. One of those three problems, right? And I got to learn how to solve the strike throw. And if I learn how to do that, then I'll be fine. This video is going to be Ryu based. Next video is going to be Chun-Li based. I got about 5 hours of Chun-Li in practice mode. Two of those hours may be combos, so those may be like, you know, wasted footage, not really worth showing. But at the very minimum, I got 2 to 3 hours of Chun-Li in practice mode, fighting against the computer as well, and just me learning how to play Chun-Li progressively. And, you know, I felt really good about what I was getting towards. And, you know, I'll be talking about my play style, how I try to approach it. You know, maybe for like a beginner trying to get into fighting games, I'll be talking about my approach. So that may be worth checking out if you want to. But I'll just like to speak about my overall approach to fighting games and with Chun-Li, how things are going to be looking for. I'm just going to be deep diving. Those videos are going to be different. This video, I'm just going to talk in the intro and I'm just going to toss it off to the matches and I'm not going to be there anymore like right now. So hopefully y'all can enjoy the rest of this content. We only got a couple days left until launch. I'm gonna try to get these out, you know, in the meantime. So hopefully enjoy, and I'll bid y'all further adieu. May peace be with those. Keep your heads up. Deuces, those both adios. Stay cool. And if you like this content, be sure to show some love, but always be sure to show that love to the people who matter to you. This is ITOwl bidding you farewell. Peace, much love, and stay cool. Prayers to the skies above, always and forever. Much love. Deuces.
We currently have a player on a winning streak.
Here comes a new challenger.
Round. Fight. An opening. Right there. An opening. I'm coming back. Ah! Round. Fight! time. Time to work. Not too slow. You're a strong guy. To mess with it.
Sure you can.
Come on!
Let us begin.
You call, I answer.
Round one.
Yeah!
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
Here I come!
You're not getting through!
Here I come! Ryu wins!